Good morning, Cavaliers. My name is Kimberly Vanakis.
And I'm William George, and this is our sports show.
Today with us, we have Mr. DeBolt's class.
Just because you're not in the sport here at the LAN doesn't mean you can't stay fit.
For all of our winter athletes out there, we wish you luck this season.
And for more info on sports, here's Jackson with our sports news.
Pick up those weights and start training with me, Jackson Lay, with your sports news. Welcome to the winter sports, everybody. Doctors recommend all Cavaliers check out the boys, varsity, and JV soccer team today and cheer them on. Woo! Go team! Good luck to our girls basketball team against Sylmar High School. That's going to be an amazing game. Show some muscle and some hustle and congratulate our wrestling team for their game yesterday. You rock. Oh, and how can I forget about the game for our girls soccer team against Monroe High, which is today. So I have to go and hop back into the gym. So I'll leave you to this wicked dance clip.
We try to do traditional dances. We're graded on four dances a semester, and the students get to do their own choreography for the final. So this was the last of my choreographed dances, which is the can-can. So since 1830, the can-can was a way for women to dance naughtily while undermining Victorian ideals. After all, the word can-can translates from French to English as scandal. The can-can began in the 19th century as a ballroom dance for couples, but later evolved into the music hall dance it is today. The can-can is danced by women in long skirts, big petticoats, and long black stockings. The skirt is lifted up and moved around throughout most of the dance. As suggestive dance moves and large legs kicking movements are frequent in this choreography. Clearly, the can-can demands dancers' agility and stamina. After hard work is put in, dancers can create beautiful routines, which you saw my students do, sometimes lasting around 10 minutes. Although people don't think much of it now, the can-can is an important aspect of French history and continues to involve inspired dancers today. So thank you, come join us and dance.
You know, Cavs, being fit and healthy isn't just about the exercise, but it is about what you eat as well.
You need all those fruits and vegetables to get your vitamins and minerals. The kiwi fruit actually has more vitamin C than the orange, and vitamin K to keep your energy going.
Regulating a healthy diet is one step closer to improving your athletic skills for college.
And for more college info, let's dance our way over to Rosa with college news.
Good morning, guys. I'm Rosa Castellanos here with a special announcement for you seniors. Now, I know you all want to go to college, but maybe you think you can't afford it. Well, guys, there's so many scholarships and programs that are willing to pay for your tuition, and they range from things for like being Latino or even being left-handed. It may be weird, but help is out there. You just have to be willing to look for it. So if you're interested, go to the college office, or you can also go online to www.careerandcollegeoffice.org. And remember that the Pierce College spring classes for 2015 are online already. And if you're interested, go to the college office for a concurrent enrollment form. And if you want to know more about how you can afford college, remember that your senior financial aid night is Thursday, December 11th at 6 p.m. in the NPR. And this is a mandatory meeting, so every senior must come with one parent. And some colleges are coming to the land, like Valley College, that's here today from 9:30 to 2 p.m. And there will be a Santa Monica College application workshop at 10:30 a.m. on Monday in the library. That was tiring, but I'm going to head back into the gym, so why don't we slide on back to the hosts.
If you want more information on how to get fit, we here at KCAL have something exciting to show you. Watch this.
Woo! Do you want to know how to make the best smoothie ever? All you're going to need is a blender and several fruits. Bananas. Strawberries. Ooh, blueberries. Juice. My smoothies are so good, even a dog likes it. You gonna miss me? Aww. Let's go, Missy. Yay!
That video came in handy for all of you Cavaliers who want to get in shape over the winter break.
After all that food I ate on Thanksgiving, you know I'll be getting in shape.
So for all of our varsity seniors out there, Will and I are going to jog our way over to Tammy with senior news.
Hey Cavaliers, Tammy Rasmiki at the South, here with your senior news. I may not be a star athlete, but congratulations to all winning senior favorites last night. Remember, there is a mandatory meeting with senior board during lunch during December 9th at H18. And last but not least, seniors, are you interested in performing at senior breakfast? If so, applications are available at H18 during nutrition only. Completed applications are due no later than December 12th by H18 or to Miss Aquoin's box. Now, I have to go do some stretches, so let's hop on back to the host.
Thanks, Tammy.
Even though sports are a big deal here at Cleveland, we also have clubs like T Club that can improve your well-being as well.
We also have our marching band who gets a pretty good workout and plays some awesome music.
Well, let's push it our way to Brian with club news.
Hello everyone, my name is Brian Pham and I ran across the land today to pick up some clubs for your club news. My first stop was Vietnamese Club, where I learned about Vietnamese culture. You can be there on Mondays in B6 at lunch. Yeah. Now if you want to make your senior year be awesome, make sure to join your year's council. Junior council meets in E10, sophomore council in J12, and freshman council in J5, all on Tuesdays at lunch. Well, I'm running out of time, but there's always time for Time Club, which meets on Thursdays in the Media Academy at lunch as well. Now, let's take a look at this 3D eye-opening. Roland.
My name is Mr. Linares. I'm the drafting teacher here at Cleveland High. Skills USA is a national organization that promotes professional development in high school and college students. It encourages students to pursue careers in technical fields to have a strong American workforce. Skills USA is a much bigger group this year. We went from 12 members last year to almost 60 this year. We've joined forces with Ms. Rocio's program and Ms. Super's program. Students that participate in Skills USA benefit from working with students that are like-minded, that are interested in developing themselves for professional careers. Skill competitions include areas such as technical drafting, architectural drafting. The leadership competitions consist of prepared speech, extemporaneous speech, job interview, pin design, among others.
My name is Felipe Gutierrez. I'm a senior here at Cleveland High School. I'm the Skills USA president. You get motivation, work experience, and leadership skills.
My name is Leslie Tran. I'm a sophomore here at Cleveland, and I'm the vice president of Skills USA. I'm competing in prepared speech and pin design. This club is great for students because it helps us develop professional leadership skills.
Hi, my name is Inyun Choi. I'm currently a senior and I'm the vice president of Skills USA.
This club helps you improve your leadership and vocational skills. I would recommend this to students because it helps you meet new people who are interested in the same field as you are.
Don't we have an awesome crowd? Cavaliers! Skills USA is very special because it could help with career preparation.
Skills can also help with choosing which direction to go after high school.
Geez, Will, this show has got me pretty exhausted.
Don't worry, Kimberly. The show's almost over. But before then, we have to rush to Alana. Wait, we have some late-breaking news. To Valerie with our late-breaking news.
Hi, Cleveland High. Unfortunately, Alana could not make it here today, so I, Valerie Lamb, sprinted over here with your late breaking news. Happy holidays, happy holidays. Holiday grams are here. Get one by the student store for a mere $1. That's 4 quarters. Just saying. Guess what tomorrow is? It is December 6th, 2014. The day Campus Beautification and Student Day take place. For Campus Beautification, please pick up a permission slip in the attendance office, dean's office, or college and career office. For more information, please see Mr. Schmerlson. And do ask your teacher if they are participating in Student Day. It's a good chance to raise your grade, so why miss it? Now let's skip back to our hosts.
Thank you, Valerie. Okay, now we can rest.
Thank goodness! Now we can go and eat some cake and celebrate
birthday shoutouts!
Happy birthday to Alex Sakal from me and Bella. We love you very much.
Happy late birthday to Ivan from No Way.
Happy birthday to Adrian from Batum and Summer.
Happy early birthday to Jonathan.
And happy birthday to Aaliyah and Alanya from your favorite season, Summer.
And happy birthday to Geraldine from your avid family and your cheerleaders. We love you so much.
Well, next week is our holiday show.
Celebrating all winter holidays like Christmas, Kwanzaa, and Hanukkah.
Same time.
Same place.
For your KCAB news. I'm playing on you tonight. Hunt you down, eat you alive. Just like animals.